I love this game. Took me from rags to riches. Let's go. Chill. 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 When I was a kid, I used to go to the park and watch the ballers play, wishing that would be me one day. I was intrigued by their love of the game. They weren't getting paid, but they loved to hear them scream their name. They were determined, motivated, focused to win. And after they played all day, they would play again. They worked hard and would hardly rest. They knew the formula for success, and a kid like me was so impressed. And from then on, I knew what I wanted to do with my life. I was hungry for the game, so I fed my appetite. Day in and day out, I practiced and got my game polished so I could get the scholarship to college and make MVP and have all the scouts come see me with the rest of the world on national TV. This is my chance, I gotta give it all I got. Yeah. Never 1 second on the clock, yeah. I hit the winning shot. From the bottom to the top, I can't be stopped. I give it all I got, now I'm worth a whole lot. I live for the pressure, I work for the fame and put it all on the line. Each and every game, from the bottom to the top, I can't be stopped. I give it all I got, now I'm worth a whole lot. I live for the pressure, I work for the fame and put it all on the line. Each and every game. Yeah, I made it, no more hand-me-down clothes. No more socks with holes that expose my toes. No. Matter of fact, you can go and quit your job now, mom, we paid. I'ma buy you with a magic. I know you proud of me, mama. Your son is a star, and I owe it all to you. You sacrificed a lot. Now I'm on pace to get that number one spot. And I haven't forgot to give back to my community. Extend myself, give someone else an opportunity. Cause if I can help, I'll help you. Cause I know life at the bottom ain't nothing nice. Let me tell you, I'm a role model that rolls with. And every time I get it, it's like I hit the. But I'm still down to earth, you know how I do. And that's the bottom line, see, I. From the bottom to the top, I can't be stopped. I give it all I got, now I'm worth a whole lot. I live for the pressure, I work for the fame and put it all on the line. Each and every game, from the bottom to the top, I can't be stopped. I give it all I got, now I'm worth a whole lot. I live for the pressure, I work for the fame and put it all on the line. Each and every game. NBA ballers, phenom, exclusive, sound scan on the track, CIU, the dean of the industry. Cheer, cheer.
Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard them with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Ryu was sick and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Tok. But a f***ing
nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within rappers, hoping it's 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk.
Of the Photoshop, show me something natural like Afro on Richard Pryor. Show me something natural. I wanna feel some stretch marks. Still to take you down right on your mama couch in polo sock. Hey, this is way too crazy. Hey, you do not amaze me. Hey, I blew cool from AC. Hey, Obama just paged me. Hey, I don't fabricate it. Hey, most of y'all be faking. Hey, I stay modest about it. Hey, she elaborated. Hey, this that Grey Poupon, that Avion, that TED Talk. Hey, watch my soul speak. You let the stop, ay. If I kill an it won't be the alcohol. Ay. I'm the realest after all. Tell 'em be humble.
Holla,
sit
holla,
down.
Holla, little, holla, little.
Be humble.
Holla,
sit,
holla,
down.
Sit down. Little, sit down.
Be humble.
Holla, holla,
tell 'em sit
holla,
down.
Holla, little, holla, little.
Be humble.
Holla,
sit down.
Holla, 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 holla.
Be humble.
Holla, holla, holla,
sit down.
Holla, little, holla,
be humble.
Holla, holla,
sit down.
Holla,
holla, sit
holla,
down.
Holla, holla,
be humble.
Holla,
sit down.
Holla, holla, holla,
we'll be right back. can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame. And the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Standing